what you're doing. Tell us what you're doing.
I am wrapping blade stakes.
So we use actual butcher paper, wax butcher paper. And we find that that stuff actually works way better.
If you hold your tongue really well.
Yeah. But we find it keeps the meat better, for sure. Now watch this cool knot that Jill is doing here. This is a traditional butcher's knot.
Don't ask me to explain it.
Just go a little slow.
Well, I'm trying to get the string right.
She wraps around her fingers. She twists and pulls that back up through, and then hear that little pop? That's how you know when it's tight. Okay, we'll see that again. Wrap around, turn your fingers, pulls that string up through the loop.
Oh,
and that's the pop you don't want. So if we were actually keeping this meat for longer, we just know we'll use this meat up, so we're only doing one wrap on the meat. But if we were going to be trying to actually put it up for, like, you know, longer period of time, then we would do a double wrap on that wax paper. And there you go.